Jake Carroll, Underground Enterprise Limited. Barrel number one, Brian Lee, who brings his logging out of batting for heat number two. There's the horn for the last heat of Chariots with the WCA for Grimshaw 2019. As we got a nice start for both Chariot riders, Brian Means and Rangers logging out of batting. Well, can our number one barrel have the rail position? But to the outside of him, he's full of all sorts of horsepower. Jake Carroll, the first tier rider, 15 years old, Underground Enterprises Limited. It's his last race of the year, these boys. Here they are on the backstretch right now. Jake Carroll, he's got back lead with Underground Enterprises over the number three barrel. He is flying out there tonight. Brian Weems, Rangers logging out of Manning from the one barrel, 6 second spot right now. They round the third turn. They look for that fourth and final corner. The last heat, the Chariots for 2019 here in Grimshaw. Grimshaw, where are you? Crossing the line in number two spot, going to be Brian Weems.